Well, testing for COVID-19 is underway this week in Nye County. Chemisys Laboratory and Serenity Health are offering drive-up tests today through Thursday. You must have symptoms of COVID-19 to be tested. Testing is actually happening right now in Pahrump until 2 p.m. at the Nye County Administrative Offices. Testing is also available in Pahrump tomorrow and in Beatty and Tonopah on Thursday. We have all those details on our website, 8newsnow.com.